Hey, yes, sir, YouTube, what's going down? It's your boy Champ back here again, and I was just told there's some folks that, you know, they just didn't know.
What?
So I had to make it be known, let it everybody know.
Tripping.
If you don't know, if you're not already, make sure y'all go ahead and subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell, share the video with anybody and everybody, leave a like and a comment down below. Let me know how y'all feel about this one, and also what y'all trying to see next, man. And also, hit me up on IG at champ.44_ and on Facebook at Chris Champion. Let me know what y'all trying to see next, how y'all feel about the channel, or if y'all just want to shoot the shit, bro. It really don't matter. But yeah, we finna get straight to it, man. Today we got G Herbo with the intro video. And honestly, he don't need no introduction. We can really just jump straight into this hoe. I would say that I fuck with him. I've been fucking with him for a minute. Been fucking with him for a minute. And, you know, people try to knock him. They say he ain't on beat or they don't fuck with his flow or whatever. But to me, that shit is hard. Bruh, lyrical. And honestly, man, I know I said previously that Lil Baby got it. If I had to put it down to Versus, I'd probably say Baby versus Herbo. You know what I'm saying? As far as, like, the new people. New school, new rappers, whatever you want to call it, man. It's out of Baby and Herbo to me. Y'all let me know if y'all disagree. If y'all somebody else or if I'm tripping or whatever. But let me know down below. But yeah, we finna get straight to it, man.
In a glass pot, got a race to hit the first one with the last rock. Every day you see his face, it's like a mascot. Trapping out the Honda, no, he never had a stash spot. Stuck the arm balance, that was at the last spot. Ever since the kid, he's seen coke all around him. Born to hustle, that's his only hope all around him. Went to school styling, middle school's wildin'. He ain't kept school cause he knew his true talent. How he gonna survive in a world full of savages? Born to...
Okay, man, I had to check. Was this G Herbo or Lil Herb? Man, bro went back on this. This that Lil Herb type flow. This ain't that G Herbo. G Herbo be on that that conscious type shit sometimes, but that Lil Herb be on that drill / struggle rap. This that G Herb.
What?
I said,
what?
G Herbo be on the conscious rap. Lil Herb be on that struggle / drill rap. You feel me? But man, this for like that Lil Herb back, you know what I'm saying? This bring back that memories when him and Bibby was running it. I really wish him and Bibby would just come out with a mixtape, like that whole back and forth type shit that they be doing.
Says rap it
up. This whole boy, bro, like, bro hopped on this hoe just, you know.
Get some money for the kill, got a balance. He can't fold under pressure, life full of challenges. He know how to move, he a fool with analysis. Seen dudes in the pool of his fluid leaking out of him. He breathing, but his body cannot move like paralysis. Really seen catastrophes, I be rapping every shit. Homie has some tragedies, probably why he act like this. But back to the shit at hand, rap till you get in band. Home's got a different plan, with 550 grand. Strap with it in his hand, trap just a ceiling fan. Finger on the trigger, take his tap just to kill a man. Push up to the limit, watch him snap just like any man. Steady popping prickers, steady blacked off the milligrams. You don't live how you live, you don't feel a man. Ain't no little bitty pills, just go hell a man. He can't chill, he need a pill, guess he too militant, Oh, you just like us, they robbed you of your innocence, huh? Real menaces, we grew up like dentists, huh? Play with pistols, we ain't had no Sega Genesis, No curriculum, can't put...
And they say, real menaces, we grew up like dentists. No pistol. I mean, we was playing with pistols. No Sega Genesis. Come on, man. I'm telling you, Big. I mean, Baby. Herbie having them bars, bro. I'm telling you, Herbie coming through, man. That's what I'm saying. This feel like that whole that old Herb. Not saying G Herbo don't be coming like that, but this just remind me of that old shit, bro. Just like, man, this hoe is hard, bro. Like, man.
punctuate our sentences or nothing. Niggas post up in on prime doing sentences. That's fucked up. Better get your bucks up. Remember I was fucked up. Daddy said I lucked up, but it wasn't no luck for us. Nobody had none for us. I was with some real niggas, but it wasn't enough for us. Held the whole hood down, niggas had to toughen up. He can't sit but can't ride with my crowd, he ain't rough enough. I'm humble but my city in the head like in an uppercut. Don't talk about no millions or none, cause you ain't touching them. My head race, I'm riding alone. Just my mind and his chrome. Used to live in all apartments, now ran to a home. And I spent like 1.5 on my diamonds alone. Only count on who gon' still be by my side if it's gone. Just a handful. You can't never have no win if your man's lose.
Hey man, I take that back. I feel like this is Lil Herb, G Herbo, and Swervo. Like it was like Lil Herb be doing the struggle drill rap, and then G Herbo be doing the conscious rap, and then Swervo be doing the talk your shit rap. You feel me? That flexing. You know what I'm saying? So this is just all three combined. It just type of shit you trying to, this type of shit you want to see from G Herbo, man, as an artist, man. He developing, and that's why I just feel like he at the top tier when it comes to the new rappers, you feel me? Just like he maturing. I don't know, I can go on and on, not to be on bruh meat like that, but it's just like you can see him develop as an artist from how he started. Not saying he was down here, but just rising, bruh.
Off your man, that's a bad move. FNN, how that man doing dance moves. Keep your friends cool, don't be no damn fool. Gotta stay ruthless in the streets, cause ain't no damn rules. Just dance free, get half a million to them damn Jews. Now why the club just let us in with all these damn tools and all these bamboos? Six, we ain't worried about no ops, yeah, they can suck a dick. I just stayed an extra 30 minutes taking pics. Trigger happy, we been bad licks since jits. She money always been the one that had a 6 cents. We ain't never get pitched. No coincidence, we was supposed to get rich, cause we was meant for this. Now all we know arithmetic, but everybody with the shits. I hope it ain't no incidents, cause everybody is the whip. And we trip, rip clips, flip shit, dip split, switch whips with new tits like ain't shit happen. It ain't no niggas in this shit, doing shit like this. Click, ain't no more room for you pussy boys, quit rapping.
PTSD.
Man, my boy. Like I probably even said it already, but man, Herbo, he did his thing on this intro video. The song was hard, the video was cool too. So, man, y'all let me know how y'all feel about this one. How y'all feel about Herbo as an artist? Y'all see him developing? If y'all, you know what I'm saying? Like how y'all rank him as far as like the new rappers and shit like that. I just seen folks give Herbo the GOAT title as well. So like, I know previously I done said Baby had it, but I feel like it's you know what I'm saying, it's a mix of a toss up, I mean, between either one. So I don't know, it's a hard one for me. Y'all let me know how y'all feel about that, but Brad just ate this hoe, man. Y'all go check that out, let me know how y'all feel about it, and how y'all feel about Herba, like I said. But to the next time, to the next video, bro, I'm out. Peace.